This is a picture of mucositis post chemo radiotherapy. What is mucositis? Mucositis is a mucosal barrier injury. It's the widespread arrhythmia, ulceration and soreness which commonly complicate chemo radio and chemo radiotherapy. Mucositis appears from 3rd to 15 days after treatment. After post chemo radiotherapy, mucositis invariably follows total body irradiation or external beam radiotherapy involving head and neck region. Up to 90% of patients on traditional chemotherapy develop mucositis, although even in targeted, some develop mucositis. Oral mucositis is particularly severe after hematopoietic stem cell transplant and can be a portal of infection to throat, oral cavity and abscess formation. Mucositis typically present with pain which can be intense enough to interfere with the eating and significantly affect the quality of life, leading to ulceration and bleeding. The pathogenesis of mucositis is very complex. There are 5 stages of pathogenesis of mucositis. First stage is the initiation of tissue injury, which is because of generation of reactive oxygen free radicals by the radiation chemotherapy, leading to byproduct which causes cellular damage. Second stage is upregulation and inflammation of the epithelium, which is because of the pro-inflammatory cytokines, leading to cell injury and cell death. Third stage is signaling and amplification of tumor necrosis factor like alpha macrophages, which lead to molecular activity and tissue damage. Fourth stage is ulceration and inflammation. There are significant inflammatory cell infiltrate in the mucosal, in the oral cavity, and sometime leading by byproduct of the microorganism in the oral cavity. And fifth stage is a healing stage. This stage characterized by epithelial proliferation and cellular and tissue differentiation. So these are the stages of pathogenesis of mucositis. The staging of mucositis. According to WHO, there are 4 stages. Grade 0, no oral mucositis. Grade 1, arrhythmia and soreness. Grade 2 is ulcer able to eat solids. Grade 3 is ulcers require liquid diet. And grade 4, ulcers and impossible to eat. So these are the grade 4 of the WHO. While the National Cancer Institute having 5 grade, and 5th grade is death. So these are the grading of mucositis. Management of mucositis. First, management of pain by local, topical or systemic analgesia. Second, management of nutritional support. You have to give soft or liquid diet according to the mucositis. Then third management is oral hygiene or oral decontamination. You have to give sometime antibiotic and betadine gargles to manage the oral hygiene. Fourth management is the palliation of dry mouth. You have to start sips of water, saline gargles, chewing gums and cholinergic agent to prevent the dryness of the mouth. And fifth management is management of bleeding. If any systemic or local cause of bleeding, you have to tackle the bleeding cause of mucositis.